Dash cam footage has captured a dramatic crash between a cyclist and a car at a southern suburbs roundabout. The collision sparking debate about who's in the right under confusing new cycling laws. Gia Laux reports.
Sharing the road isn't always easy. Dash cam footage captured this crash at Blackwood. The cyclist was able to walk away. Who's to blame has opinions divided.
I think the cyclist should have been watching out for the car because the car was giving way to the right.
It looks like the driver has kind of overstepped the mark in giving the cyclist enough space.
I'm not sure who would be at wrong there.
Police and traffic lawyers agree. It appears the cyclist was at fault.
He does have the right to turn left on the inside of a vehicle, providing that vehicle isn't turning.
What's difficult to tell is whether or not the cyclist was passing the vehicle at that time.
The cyclist believes he was in the right.
He could argue that he was slightly ahead of the vehicle when he commenced his turn, but I think here he's in a position where he hasn't shown much caution at all.
About 16% of South Australians ride a bike each week. Bike SA says that number is constantly increasing, especially as more people try and avoid roadworks across the city.
It's very important that cyclists pretty much assume that a motorist won't be able to see them or won't be looking.
Experts say new laws requiring cars to leave at least a metre when overtaking a cyclist have made drivers more aware of riders.
It is very hard to avoid them.
What can you do? You've just got to be more aware.
Gia Laux, 10 Eyewitness News.